22 divided by 10. 22 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 22, but not greater. Multiply by 3 is 30, is greater. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 20. Subtract is 2. There is no number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here with point. 20. 10 multiply by which number is nearest to 20, but not greater. Multiply by 2 is 20. Exact. Subtract 0. 0. Therefore, finish. Finish.